remember that this is not your actual target line. It's going to be parallel left of your target, right? So the target line is going to actually be coming from your club face, not the stick here.
So we'll set this up.
Oh, we'll do parallel left of your target. You can move that front or back wherever you need to for the ball.
Okay.
It's funny because I feel like I'm seeing so far left right now. But I'm imagining you're right.
I mean, the stick could probably move
a slight bit, but it's pretty close.
Then again, that probably comes from playing somewhat of a
game. Well, here, check this out.
So this is going to be your actual target line where you're actually aiming at, and this is going to represent your club face.
Mm-hmm.
So if we get this guy pointing right at that
flag, that ought to be your target line, yeah?
Is that in the way? You need to move that at all?
Nah, it's fine. Okay.